millet flour, just a cupful. You need some cooking oil. For the cooking oil, you need the solid one, the solid fat. You need the liquid oil. You need the baking powder. You need some salt. You can see some salt. You also need some sugar. So let's begin with the procedure. So it's for me because I don't have a big bowl. I'm going to use my small spoon here. And the first step is to measure a cup full of millet flour. Already I measured mine. It's already a cup full. So I'm going to sieve it in order to gain the fine particles. So here we go. That's the reason I was sieving. The next step, we need to measure an equal amount of wheat flour. So let's do that. So here's my cup full of wheat flour. Just an equal amount of wheat flour is the millet flour. So I'm also going to sieve it because I also want to aerate. You understand what I'm saying? I also sieve it. That's what I get. The next step, I need to add some 4 spoons of sugar. 1, 2, 3. We need to sprinkle some salt, just a little, just like, let me say, like 2 to 3 pinches. Then the next step is to add baking powder. So for me, I'm going to add a spoonful. So the next step, I'm going to add some water to form a thick paste. No, it's not thick. Ensure that it's not so light. So after forming the thick paste, I'm going to add some liquid oil. Just some little amount of it. Okay, that's enough. Then I'm going to mix my paste. The next step is to apply some solid fat. Is to cover your pan with a flat lid. So this is the lid that I'm going to use. I'm going to place some charcoal on the lid. Nibakshia very little in the jiko. Some charcoal on the lid.
So that
nibakshia very little in the jiko.
Charcoal in the jiko. I've just left a little amount of charcoal.
So that's how it looks.
Then let me place some charcoal
on the jiko.
I've just left a little amount of charcoal.
So this is how it looks. The charcoal has burnt all of the meat up. So let's now open and see. So I'm going to return the charcoal in the jiko as we open and see our cake.
Wow!
It looks yummy.
So guys, that's how my cake looks.
It looks yummy.
Comment down below. You
so
tell
guys,
me
that's how my cake
how
looks.
How looks? Because as for me, I see that.
Comment down below. You tell me
it's perfect.
How looks?
Because as for me, I see that it looks that. Looks perfect. Let's cut a piece and see how it looks. That.
It looks inside because I know you're also curious.
No,
let's
cut a piece
and see how. It looks inside because I know you're also curious.
No, vinina kaka kwa ndani.
So guys, let's cut the cake.
Hapo nimeona vinina kaka.
Okay.
Wow. I put my crack. Let me just see.
Let me just check. Wow. Let me just check.
Guys. Zim neat and what are she?
Guys.
Zim neat and what are she? Imeiva bana. Who? Inside. Imeiva bana. Who? So That's how it looks. So that's how it looks.
So yummy.
That's how it looks.
For example, now you are angry.
So yummy. For example, now you are angry. So guys, please like the video and go and try to make yours. Thank you.